Next, I have the pleasure to ask Mayor Jukka Mäkelä from the city of Espoo on stage.
President Terry, your excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. Both as a mayor of the city of Espoo and as an alumni of the Aalto University, it has been a privilege to attend this process as a jury member. We like to call our city, the city of Espoo, a high-tech city because the Aalto University and VTT and companies like Nokia, Kone, Fortum, Neste, and Rovio are located in the city of Espoo. We are also very proud of our beautiful nature, and I think the Otaniemi area is a great example of this. The mayor of Shanghai, Mayor Yang, was last month visiting the city of Espoo and visiting Finland, and he had a special question for me, and it was that why are those birds so angry here in Otaniemi and in Espoo and in Finland? Those birds should not be so angry because the nature is so beautiful. I want to congratulate all the awarded finalists of the competition for your brave, visionary and groundbreaking ideas for creating the world's best university campus. Dear winner team, even though we are living on the quarter economy, quarter have a different meaning to universities than to companies. When making decisions about the university campus development, one has to think of the solutions that are vital and up to date, even after 100 years. You have succeeded greatly on this. Within the next decades and even hundreds of years, your impact will enrich not only the Aalto University, Otaniemi and Espoo, but also the whole society and whole Finland. Espoo is known as the powerhouse of the Finnish innovation economy. The T3 area, Keilaniemi, Otaniemi and Tapiola, is an engine of that development. Our inspiring and ambitious goal, together with the Aalto University, with companies and other main stakeholders at the area, is to transform T3 area into one inspiring, pleasant and vital urban center with excellent enablers for entrepreneurship, for the high-tech cluster, and for arts and design. Today is one of the milestones of this path. With the West Metro, which is slated for completion in 2015, construction of the Aalto University campus area and renovation of the Tapiola and Keilaniemi areas, TT area will see some 5 billion euros in investment. These investments are done to strengthen the competitiveness of whole Finland. Otaniemi is already now the largest technology, innovation and business hub in Northern Europe, with a mix of world-class research organizations, academic institutions and over 800 companies from startup to multinational corporations. Twice selected by EU as one of the most innovative regions in Europe, Otaniemi is a community of over 32,000 people with 16,000 students and 16,000 professionals from 110 different countries. T3 is an attractive area for knowledge-intensive investments. By the recently published Global Innovation Index survey, conducted by INSED, Espoo was global number two on comparison of new high-value jobs created by the foreign direct investments. The T3 innovation ecosystem will get even stronger when the main financiers and experts in innovation activities in Finland, Tekes and Finvera and Finpro, will have their headquarters at Otaniemi by 2016, soon after the new Aalto Central Campus opening ceremonies in 2015. The aim of Aalto University, the meeting point of science, art, technology and business, is to become one of the world's top universities by 2020. The city of Espoo is very much committed on supporting this goal. This is a very important thing to the city of Espoo and to me. I'm happy to announce that the city board of Espoo will discuss on their next Monday meeting about the name of the Otaniemi's metro station. My proposal for the name of Otaniemi's metro station is Aalto-yliopisto, Aalto-universiteetet, Aalto-university. Let's give a good work together.